Dear children, today we are going to learn about the different types of houses. There are mainly two different types of houses. One is temporary house and the other is permanent house. Temporary houses are also known as kacha house. And kacha houses are made of mud, straw and bamboo. And this will last only for a short period of time. But permanent houses are made of bricks and cement. These houses last for a long period of time. For example, the house in which you live is a pakka house or a permanent house. Other examples are bungalows, flats and multi-storied buildings. Some people who always keep moving stays in tents. Tents are makeshift houses made of canvas. And houses on wheels are called caravans. And these are mobile. Mobile means movable. It can be driven from one place to another. And now let us see the different types of roofs. The kind of a roof a house has depends on